I'm gonna try to push him off. Go. Oh. Way. From. Oh, never mind. He died. I almost pushed him off.
Arriving on the shores of an inscrutable Radiolarian lake.
Oh, not a pit?
What pit? There's no pit in the Pyramidion.
Oh, more heavy.
I mean, yes. Silly me. Here's the lake now.
Ooh, more heavy. I'm chock full
so
heavy.
So it's just us and a massive Vex gate.
Ah, the Vex gate at the center
of
the lake.
Oh, I could do that, no problem.
What lake?
The lake where you will grind Brachion's horns into dust and crush its chassis beneath your boot. That lake.
Okay, are we going to step in it to spawn him? Oh, we did it!
Genesis mine dead yet?
Yep. Down like a ton of bricks.
Yes.
That was satisfying. I'm film clipping that. We literally melted him in like a second. That was like a grind. Most satisfying.